as a mom, you know, I look at that kid and I think, he's never really had love. He's never really had anybody who's told him what a great kid he is.
To just say, I will not be refused a future.